Rapid weight would bring destruction on what would be a lovely, lively, glowing diamond showing us beauty. Slowly it's compressed, compacted, size decreased. This process makes it light, blackness now deceased. A crystal is formed, transformation almost complete, waiting to be unearthed to take its golden seed. Once a lump of coal, it's acquired a new shape. Now it just sits waiting for beauty to escape. So time to examine, to devise a shape, a plan. And the cutter must have a steady, gentle hand. Time and patience needed, the cuts must be perfect, or the diamond is destroyed, a worthless reject. Razor sharp cuts that diamond suffered, endured until it shines and sparkles, perfection ensured. And most that I know want to be that diamond, not coal. But consider well how that coal achieved its goal. True, a lump of coal is a diamond in the rough, but to become a diamond, it got somewhat tough. Now don't you dare forget, if while living your life, it seems that you were always found under the knife. Friend, you are but a mere diamond in rough form, and one day, splendid beauty in you too will be born.